Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to share with you how to crochet this heart wall hanging. So to make this, I have used single crochet stitches and bubble stitches and did total 26 rows to get this size. This is 4 inch in length and 5 inch in width. And did the edges with reverse single crochets and decorated this with tassel and this beads. So before we start to make this heart hanging, I would request you, if you are watching my channel first time, please subscribe to my channel so you get to know my more creation and ideas with crochet. So let's see how we are going to make this hanging. So to make this, you can take any thread of your choice. Here I am going to use this green and red color thread. It's cotton thread and this is from this brand and size number 3. For this thread, I am going to use crochet hook of size 2.0 mm. You will also need one stick. This is 6 inch long stick. You will need 6 beads, and if you have a small pom-pom balls like this one, so you will need these 2 balls. It's optional. So first take your first color thread. Here I am going to use a green color thread. With that thread, make a slip knot in your hook. So first we are going to make chain 32, 1, 2, 3. So like this, you have to make total 32 chain stitches. So after 32 chain stitches, we are going to start our first row. So make chain 1. This chain 1 is going to count as our turning chain. Then take your hook into the second chain from your hook and make 1 single crochet. Then take your hook in second chain and make 1 single crochet. Then in next, 1 single crochet. So like this, make 1 single crochets in remaining stitches and walk till your last chain. So at the end of row number 1, you will have 32 single crochet stitches. So I've completed my 32 single crochet stitches and row number 1 is done. Now from row number 2 to 5, we are going to make 1 single crochets. So make chain 1, turn your work, and top of first stitch make 1 single crochet. Then in next 1, then top of next stitch 1 single crochet. So like this, make 1 single crochets in top of each stitch and work till your last single crochet of this end. Then make chain 1, turn your work, and then again make 1 single crochets in next 32 stitches. So like this, you have to complete row number 2 to 5. So I have completed my 5th row. Now just count 15 stitches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and on 16th stitch I just place the marker. Now make chain 1, turn your work. Now in next 15 stitches, make 1 single crochets. So when you work on your 15th single crochet stitch, here we are going to attach our second color. Here I'm going to use red color. So take this red color thread. So hold the thread like this. Now grab and pull from this two loop in your hook. Now pull the first color thread. So like this, this new color got attached to your work. Now keep this first color thread in front side like this. Now we are going to make our first bubble stitch. So to make the bubble stitch, first we are going to make 5 incomplete double crochets cluster. So to make that cluster, grab the thread. Now take your hook in top of next stitch and keep this thread in your hook. So by that this loose ends get secure. Now grab the thread and pull from that stitch. So you will have 3 loop in your hook. Now grab the thread, pull from first 2 loop. Now you will have 2 loop remain in your hook. So this is going to be count as our first incomplete double crochet. So like this we are going to make 4 more incomplete double crochets in same stitch. So grab the thread, take your hook in top of that same stitch, grab and pull the thread. Now you will have 4 loop in your hook. Now grab the thread, pull from first 2 loop. So this is your second incomplete double crochet. Same like this, we are going to make 3 more. Now you will have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 incomplete double crochets and total 6 loop in your hook. Now we are going to make 1 cluster. So grab the thread and pull all 6 loop. So now we have made 1 cluster of 5 incomplete double crochets. Now to give the form of a bubble, what you have to do, in top of next stitch we are going to make 1 single crochet, and when we work on this single crochet stitch we are going to change the color to our first color. Now change the color. So like this we made 1 bubble stitch. So this is going to be front side and this is going to be our back side, and with our first color thread in next 15 stitches we are going to make 1 single crochet. And so when you work on these single crochets, we are not going to use the second color thread. We are going to keep this like that and only work with the first color. Now you can see we made 1 bubble stitch and 1 single crochet with our second color, and 15 single crochets one side and 15 single crochet second side with our first color. So our row number 6 is done. Now in row number 7 make chain 1, it's turning chain. Now turn your work. In next 15 stitches, make 1 single crochet. So when you work on your 15th single crochet, keep this 2 loop in your hook and again change the color to the second color. So every row when we work on the second color, we are going to change the color like this. Here you can see 2 stitches, one from single crochet and one from bubble stitch. So in next 1 and 2 stitch, make 1 single crochet and keep this thread top of your hook like this. Make 1 single crochet, then take your hook and next stitch, which is your bubble stitch, and make 1 single crochet. And when you work on your second single crochet with second color, here again we are going to change the color to first color. Now pull this first second color thread. So every time you have to change the color from second to first like this. Now with first color, in next 15 stitches, make 1 single crochet. And when you work on the stitches, you just keep this thread loose like this. We are not going to work along with this red color. We just need this red color for our bubble stitches, so we are not going to work with this red color. Now in next 15 stitches, make 1 single crochet. So our row number 7 is done. Now in row number 8, make chain 1 and turn your work. Now in next 13 stitches, make 1 single crochet. And when you work on your 13th single crochet, here we are going to change the color to the second color. Now keep this thread in front. Now grab this thread and pull from this 2 loop. Now in next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 stitches, and we are going to make 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, then 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, 1 bubble stitch, and 1 single crochet with second color. So take your hook in top of next stitch here and make 1 bubble stitch. Again 5 incomplete double crochets. So 5 incomplete double crochets and 6 loop in your hook. Now make 1 cluster. Then work in next stitch and make 1 single crochet to form a bubble stitch. So like this, we make 1 bubble stitch and 1 single crochet. Now same like this in next two stitch, make one bubble stitch, one single crochet, then one bubble stitch and one single crochet. Now when we work on the next single crochet, here again we are going to change the color to our first color. So we made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 stitches with second color, total 3 bubble stitches and 3 single crochet stitch. Now with first color, in next 13 stitches of this side, make one single crochet. Our row number 8 is done and we have 3 bubble stitches and 3 single crochet at the center, 13 single crochets and 13 single crochet. Now in row number 9, make chain 1, turn your work, then in next 13 single crochets make one single crochet. When you work on 13th single crochet, keep this 2 loop again and change the color. Now in next 6 stitches, make one single crochet with red color. When you work on the 6th stitch, again we are going to change the color from 2nd to 1st. So with 2nd color we made 6 stitches, with 1st color we made 13 stitches, and again in this side make one single crochet in next 13 stitches with 1st color. So row number 9 is done. Now in row number 10, make chain 1, turn your work, and in next 11 stitches make one single crochet. So when you work on your 11th stitch, again we are going to change the color. Now in next 10 stitches, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In this 10 stitches, we are going to make one bubble stitch, one single crochet, then one bubble stitch, one single crochet. So in total, 5 bubble stitches and 5 single crochet with second color. When you work on your last single crochet, here again you're going to change the color. So we have 10 stitches, 5 bubble and 5 single crochets with our second color. Now in next 11 stitches, make 1 single crochet with first color. So our row number 10 is done, and now we have 5 bubble stitches and 11 single crochets one side and 11 single crochets second side. Now in row number 11, make chain 1. In next 11 stitches, make 1 single crochet, and when you work on 11th stitch, change the color. Now with second color in next 10 stitches, make 1 single crochet. When you work on 10th stitch, change the color. So we made 10 stitches. Now again with first color in next 11 stitches, make 1 single crochet. So our row number 11 is done. Now in row number 12, make chain 1, turn your work, then in next 9 stitches make 1 single crochet, and when you work on 9th stitch, change the color to for second color. Now in next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14 stitches, we are going to make 1 bubble stitch, one single crochet, then one bubble stitch, one single crochet. So you will have total 7 bubble stitches and 7 single crochets with second color. When you work on your last single crochet, here we are going to change the color. Now in next 9 stitches, you are going to make one single crochet with first color. So row number 12 is done and we have 7 bubble stitches and 7 single crochet with second color and 9 single crochet one side and 9 single crochet to the other side with our first color. Now in row number 13, make chain 1, turn your work and in next 9 stitches make one single crochet. And when you work on your 9th single crochet, change the color to second color. So 9 single crochets. Now in next 14 stitches, you are going to make one single crochet with second color. When you work on 14th stitch, again change the color to first color. Then in next 9 stitches, make one single crochet with first color. So और रो नंबर 13 इज डन. नाउ इन रो नंबर 14 मेक चेन 1, टर्न योर वर्क एंड इन नेक्स्ट 7 स्टिचेस मेक 1 सिंगल क्रोशे. When you work on 7th stitch, again we are going to change the color. Now in next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18 stitches. We are going to make 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet. So when you come to this stitch, you will have 9 bubble stitches and 9 single crochet stitch. When you work on your last single crochet with after bubble stitch, again we are going to change the color. Now in next 7 stitches make 1 single crochet with first color. So our row number 14 is done and we have 9 bubble stitches and 9 single crochet with second color, 7 single crochets one side and 7 single crochets this side. Now in row number 15 make chain 1, turn your work. And in next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet. When you work on 7th single crochet, change the color to second color. Then in next 18 stitches work with second color and make 1 single crochet, and when you work on your 18th stitch again change the color to first color. Now in next 7 stitches make 1 single crochet with first color. So row number 15 is done and we have 7 single crochets 1 side, 7 single crochet this side and 18 single crochet stitches at the center. Now in row number 16, make chain 1, turn your work. Then in next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet, and when you work on 7th stitch, change the color. Now with second color, in next 18 stitches, we are going to make 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, then 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet. So again you will have 9 bubble stitches and 9 single crochets. Now change the color. Then in next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet. Row number 16 is done. Again, we have 9 bubble stitches and 9 single crochet. Now in row number 17, make chain 1, turn your work. Then in next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet, and when you work on 7th stitch, change the color to 2nd. Then in next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 stitch, make 1 single crochet, and when you work on the 8th single crochet, change the color to 1st color. Now change the color to 1st color. Now in next 2 stitch, make 1 single crochet with 1st color, and when you work on 2nd single crochet, change the color to 2nd. 1 2. Now change the color to 2nd color. So we made 2 single crochets with 1st color. Now again in next 8 stitches, make 1 single crochet with 2nd color. When you work on 8th stitch, again change the color to 1st color. Then with 1st color, in next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet. So round number 17 is done, and we have 7 single crochets one side, 7 one side, 8 of width 2nd color, 8 with 2nd color and 2 at the center with 1st color. Now in row number 18, Make chain 1, turn your work. In next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet, and on 7th stitch, change the color to second color. Now in next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stitches, we are going to make 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, then 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, and when you work on your 8th stitch, change the color to first color. Now change the color to first color. Then in next 2 stitches, make 1 single crochet. When you work on 2nd single crochet, again change the color to second color. Then in next 8 stitches, again we are going to make 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, then 1 bubble stitch, 1 single crochet, so in total 4 bubble stitches and 4 single crochet. Now change the color to first color. And next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet. So row number 18 is done, and we have total 8 bubble stitches and 8 single crochet with second color. With first color, we have 7 single crochet one side, 7 single crochet this side, and 2 at the center. Now in row number 19, make chain 1, turn your work. Then in next 7 stitches, make 1 single crochet. When you work on 7th stitch, change the color to second color. Now in next 6 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, make 1 single crochet. And when you work on 6th stitch, change the color. Then in next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 stitches, make 1 single crochet with first color. So when you work on sixth stitch, change the color to second color, and with second color in next six stitches make one single crochet. On sixth stitch, change the color to first color. Then in next seven stitches with first color, make one single crochet. So row number 19 is done, and we have 7 single crochets this side, 7 single crochets this side with first color. At the center we have 6 single crochets with first color and 6 single crochets this side with second color and 6 single crochets with second color this side. Now in row number 20, make chain 1, turn your work, and in next 9 stitches make one single crochet with first color, and when you work on 9th stitch, change the color to second color. So 9th stitch, change the color to second color. Now in next 1, 2, 3 and 4 stitches we are going to make one bubble stitch and one single crochet. So you will have 2 bubble stitches and 2 single crochets. When you work on single crochet, change the color to first color. Now in next 6 stitches, make one single crochet with first color. Then with second color, in next 1, 2, 3 and 4 stitches, make one bubble stitch, one single crochet, then one bubble stitch and one single crochet. Now with first color, in next 9 stitches make one single crochet. Now we have 2 bubble stitches and 2 single crochets with second color. Then at the center we will have 6 stitches with first color, 9 single crochets at one side and 9 single crochets this side. Now from row number 21 to 26 we are going to make 11 single crochets in each stitch with first color. So just cut the second color thread. So like this, make one single crochets and complete. Then when you come to the end, make chain one and turn. Then again make one single crochet and complete row number 21 to 26. So one more row with single crochets. Now we are going to knit the edges. So at the corner, make one more single crochet. Then we are going to work in between this rows and make one single crochet. So take your hook, try to find the space in between the rows and make one single crochet, and then next one, so like this we are going to make one single crochets till this end. So as you can see, this edges get neat. Now when you come to the corner make two single crochets so like this. You have to make again one single crochets to this edges. At the corner make two single crochet, then make one single crochet to this side. So I will complete this round now. So once you come to this top corner, here when you make the second single crochet, now we are going to change the color. Now cut the first color. Now with second color we are going to work the reverse single crochet stitches to make this border. So this is a reverse single crochet stitches. So to make the reverse single crochet, what you have to do, take your hook, we are going to work in reverse direction. So take your hook on top of first single crochet of this side, grab and pull the thread. So when you pull the thread, that thread will come in first place in your hook. Now grab the thread and pull from two loop. Then take your hook in top of next stitch, grab and pull the thread. Now pull from next two loop. Also secure this thread while working. So like this you have to make reverse single crochets and work in each single crochets which we made for the edging and complete. So I have made the edges in all four corners. When you come to the very starting, here just pull this thread and cut this thread with some margin. So this much. With this thread we are going to stitch this stick to our work. So what you have to do, take this stick, place this under that loop, pull this thread, take this thread in a needle, then I'm going to put this bead to one corner fez, then leave some thread to make this loop, then place the second bead. Now take this needle at very corner stitch from back to front like this. Pull this thread. Leave some space, like how long you want that loop. So according to you, just leave this space, extra thread. Now place this stick here. Now place this thread above this stick and take your needle from back to front at top of next stitch here. Pull this thread. And again place this thread above this stick. Take your needle, skip next stitch, and the next stitch from back to front, take this needle and pull this thread. Like this, you have to stitch this stick to this work. So like this stick got attached. Now if you want, you can decorate with the tassel like this. So I'm going to make 4 tassel and attach that to the bottom with beads. I have this cardboard which is in 2 inch in length. So we are going to take this board, place this thread like this, and roll 20 times. Like this tassel got attached, and same like this we are going to make 3 more and attach the bottom. So I have attached the tassel at the bottom. Now I'm going to stick the pom-pom and these 2 corners. So this is done. I hope you have learned from this video. If you have any questions or query, please do let me know in comment section. You can also connect to me through my Insta and Facebook page. So see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.